Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to DIDO. And we are going to listen to the song White Flag.
I have heard this song.
Okay.
I don't know what it's about though. It's been ages. Mm-hmm. Let's listen to it. But it's Kirti's first time single take on his reaction. Pure, raw, spontaneous, unscripted, unedited video. And you to request reactions like that, you could definitely visit our Patreon page and also learn more about us in the process. We are a married couple from India with our own family, and we love listening to music from different genres, different parts of the world. But we, of course, primarily work on Patreon request. Yeah, let's get started. Looking forward to seeing what Kirti thinks of it first, and then, of course, I'll contribute because I don't really remember what this is about.
I know you think that I shouldn't still love you. I'll tell you that. But if I didn't say it, well, I'd still have felt it. Where's the sense in that? I promise I'm not trying to make your life harder. I'll return to where we were. But I will go down with this shit, and I won't put my hands up and surrender. There will be no white flag above my door. I'm in love and always will be. I know I left too much mess and destruction to come back again. I cause nothing but trouble. I understand if you can't talk to me again. And if you live by the rules of it's over, then I'm sure that that makes sense. And I will go down with this ship, and I won't pass.
Well sung. well sung. It sounds good to listen to. Though it's more like, if you pay attention to the lyrics, it's more like an emotional blackmail that is happening here in such a sweet voice, that she's not going to surrender. She's not going to put her hands up and give out the white flag yet. She's going to maintain this relationship even when the opposite person has just had enough of everything. And she knows the reasons. She probably knows everything that has happened. The things that she's done were messy, were bad, were destructive, but she isn't going to give up on it. So I get the message.
Yeah, it's like eternal love.
Eternal love.
Yeah, even if it's not going to work out, even if he's moved on, she is going to stay put.
She has had enough.
She's not giving up. There's just one name in her life, and that is this person's name, who she's singing about. So she's got a one-track mind as far as this person is concerned and her life is concerned. There's no space for anyone else. Anyone else. I somehow wish there was a little bit more substance. Mm-hmm. Beautiful voice.
Yeah.
Very well sung, beautiful music. It more or less went a cappella towards the end. Mm-hmm. And it just was so sweet and adorable to listen to her. But a little bit more substance would have, you know, definitely given me, as well as I'm sure several listeners, more to savor and to better understand why she's not willing to give up, why she's holding on to this person and never going to put the white flag on her door. Why so much? What is it? So a little bit more substance definitely was needed, because it was just around 8 to 12 lines, maybe 16, but repeated for the whole song, more or less the same thing. But I loved it. Nevertheless, I loved the song mainly because of the way it was sung. Not for the lyrics, but mainly for the way it was sung.
It would also go well with a guy singing the same thing, same lines. You know, it goes unisex with the lines. It is not only for women. Even a man could sing the same thing and it would make the same kind of sense.
That's right.